Epigram by Alexander Pope, read for LibriVox.org by Mary Beth Blackburn. Epigram, engraved on the collar of a dog, which I gave to His Royal Highness. I am His Highness's dog at Kew. Pray tell me, sir, whose dog are you? End of poem. This recording is in the public domain.